Well, I think I'm gonna go read a book.
Alright, see you later, John.
Hi, Jeff.
Au revoir.
Stay warm, brother.
Sure.
Oh, man. Oh.
Bitter?
Oh well.
It's great.
Information, you have to find something.
we're gonna do. I mean, this thing's just gonna kill us all.
Oh, can't you smell?
Oh, it's thought it was me.
It's not bad.
Oh!
Oh my goodness!
Oh! Oh! Go shower or something.
Oh, please. Man!
My oh!
Shower?
Oh.
Yes!
I hate showering!
This
fine.
Oh! Bro.
Man! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! Man, it smells in here!
I think I'm gonna be sick!
Oh! No, no! Oh, gosh!
Come on, man!
Oh, this is just awful smelling.
We know we're gonna find something.
What is that?
Turn back to that page.
Killer cobras from outer space?
That looks just like the thing that's chasing us!
Sit down. Alright, let's see here.
200 years ago, 2,000 people were killed by a killer cone roaming the Earth from outer space.
Go on, I don't know.
And after they buried him in the ground, he swore to them, "I will kill your offspring in the next 200 years." By killing them in the street?
By killing them when they're reading?
Burning them in the shower?
Oh, new shampoo smells like gasoline.
Yeah.